I have learned that it's all about the journey. And Brian and Lisette definitely have had a journey, a beautiful journey. And it's so surreal, it's a fairy tale come true that this weekend is happening in 9.5 years in the making.
When all of a sudden you said that you had met this breezy named Lisette, and you said how beautiful she was, I wasn't shocked, but then I met Lisette. And ever since I've met you, your beauty inside and out has just been nothing but incredible.
She was serious about this guy. She would dress up extra sexy. She would curl her hair extra tight, a little more than usual. Her tone of voice, a little higher, a little sweeter, and that Latin accent, totally pronounced. My sister was in love. It was cute, and it was pure, and it was perfect.
Gracias por los amigos, familiares que están aquí presentes en Nicaragua. To come in this special day for my daughter, Brian. Que viva Granada, Nicaragua. Yeah. I love you guys.
I truly believe two people are bound for life the minute they meet one another. Because it just hits you. This guy's funny, handsome, can hold a conversation, and that smile. Ladies and gentlemen, who doesn't like that smile? Latina princess, I knew you'd always become. Congratulations. I love you very much.